Christmas was made for the cheering. How I love him for his generosity. My man, my man, my baby. Doesn't it feel like Christmas? It feels lovely. Doesn't it feel like Christmas? Feels so lovely. Doesn't it feel like Christmas? Whoa.
Yeah. Yeah, so we were originally going to do a
try not to sing
to Christmas songs,
but it was fairly boring.
It, I almost fell asleep.
My palm itching. Does that mean I'm getting money? Better be.
Okay, where Temptations at? Jackson 5 at? Where Mary J at? Where Neo at? Come on, what's up? What's up? God dang. I was like, honestly, I don't want, excuse me, I don't want Team Wani to get bored.
She was losing.
I know. Of course I was losing. But that's the thing. The thing is, I was going to bed. So,
listen, Lindas. Listen, Lindas. This is what was really going down. The music was a little off. Yeah. Shawal was losing after the second song.
Thing is, if I'm losing, I know this music. You know that it ain't that good. That it...
Get it out.
Here's the thing. When you look back at what I just said...
Shut up. Anyway, we're going to do a try not to rap or sing. It's not Christmas edition, but it's R&B and soul, old school stuff.
Yeah.
So it should be difficult for both of us.
Right.
Because, you know...
Here's our Christmas right here.
We know the vibes.
Hey!
Y'all know the vibes. Pretty sure y'all know the vibes.
Right.
So come catch this wave with us and we going to, you know, try to...
Catch
try
the
to,
wave.
Try thanks. To... Catch the wave with us. She been drinking wine, y'all. That's why she acting a little doofy.
No.
More doofy than normal.
I haven't even, it wasn't even a whole glass.
I don't know. So. That ain't what you're...
Oh! Smelling like red blend.
Nah, right. But play along with us. Comment if you failed, just like Shawan did. Make sure you comment Team Breezy for the win. And let's get into it. All right. No rapping, singing, lip syncing. Give up.
The bodacious, birthday to try to show faces.
So since she fucked up, I'ma just go along with it.
Nah.
Girl, ooh, what's your name?
Let me talk to you.
Let me buy you a drink.
TK, you know me. Coming.
Nabby boy, who we?
I'ma take off, man.
I'ma keep quiet. Last night they put up on my nigga at the light light. Nice watch, funny. Pass, Jenny, yeah, yeah. Pass, Jenny, yeah, funny. Pass, Jenny, yeah, yeah. Pass. I'm hot.
Oh, remix.
Oh, Ronnie's Band.
I never heard this.
I thought he was gonna say Candy Coated.
I never heard this song, though.
Me neither.
Oh,
you know me from New York. You got it. If I was down and out, would you still have love for me? Oh. Would you still love me? If I didn't smell so good, would you still? If I got locked up and set this to a quarter
century, I don't know if you needed
support me. Matt Lewis. I haven't heard him in a while. Sounds like a Pittsburgh person.
What he got on?
He got Amsterdam in the video.
They was pouring Amsterdam.
Amsterdam.
I know this song, I don't know the words.
I just need you to say something, baby. I love Drake. Why they doing this to me?
I thought I recognized it.
This song was hot.
Who's losing?
Sharon.
Cause I ain't dancing a minute.
Girl, bye. You gonna dance to this. Go ahead, shake a tail brother. Why so serious? Oh.
I ain't gotta sing this. I sung it enough when I was younger.
It's a solid throwback.
This is definitely a solid throwback.
This is where I first fell in love. No. Look at the big jersey. How you get so fly? How you get so fly? You know when I used to promote the Escalades with the TV in the back of the seats?
Right, yeah. No. This is my song. Ooh, I know you see me looking at you and you already know I wanna love you. You already know. Let's see how it starts so calm. Love you. Oh.
Me and Shawn be messing up the 90s clubs.
We do. We stay at 90s party. We play this.
I used to read Word Up magazine. Something packed up in the limousine. Having pictures on my wall every Saturday. Molly Mall. Oh.
You got what I need. But you say he's just a friend. I'm tired.
You say he's just a friend.
Oh, baby, you.
I passed. You passed, but you still kept going.
I passed. I thought it was going to cut off, but it kept going. Anyways,
tell us who won the bottom of these comments.
Make sure you guys like, subscribe, and comment. And we'll be back tomorrow with day 5, guys. I'm ignoring her, as you can see. Thank you guys so very much for watching this video. Thank you so much for watching vlog was day 1, 2, and 3. So we're going to see y'all tomorrow for day 5.
Be sure to turn on our post notifications so we don't have to keep notifying you guys. So we can notify you guys.
So we don't got to keep notifying.
The post notification is that bell button, by the way. Thank you again for all the support. Thank you for everything y'all been doing for us. And we'll catch you tomorrow on day 5.